Hi, and welcome, guys. This is the third episode of Play to the Death. And as you can see, we'll be playing Super Mario Land. This is played off the Game Boy. And it will be emulated off my S3 phone until I can get some other means of recording off my TV. So, guys, I actually haven't really played this game. I played World 1-1 and 1-2, but I have went on YouTube and watched a little bit of it and see what I was in for. And it seems like a pretty cool game. So let's get started with this and see what it's about. I mean, really. It kind of moves a little funny. I mean, he's real stiff. Like when he starts to run, I mean, he don't build up momentum. I mean, he's like running like. Now, once you hit the B button to run, he's running. He don't build up no momentum at all. And I just got hit. What an idiot. But whew, man. See, I can't even hit the. Oh my goodness, I'm terrible at this. Oh, there we go. Alright, cool. But I think I can go down this pipe right here. Nope. I don't even know what I'm doing on this game, really. Like I said, I haven't played this game. Maybe it was this one that I went down before. But yeah, after World 1-2, I'd be totally lost. Like I said, I played this stage. Oh crap. Ooh yeah, there we go. Go. Ah, come on. Good gosh. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, really? 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 Oh my gosh. Oh, there's gonna be something here, right? No? Oh my gosh. Well, at least I can go under here and get these coins. That's one good thing about it. Aha! Maybe I can jump over. Oh, yes. Get that right. I'm not sure what this is about either. What's the difference in going on the top and going on the bottom? I don't know. I haven't figured that out yet. Alright! Three men. Ha ha ha! That's awesome. That is awesome. Okay. Alright, so this stage. I'm sorry, guys, if I'm going a little slow. This thing, it has some weird controls to it. Oh, boy. Really weird controlling to it. Very stiff. Ooh. That's where the turtles, they explode when you. Ah! Ah! Oh crap. Oh, that is crazy, man. How he moves, man. Oh. Oh, wow. Uh-oh. These guys right here, I don't like those guys at all. Ooh. All right, get me a flower finally. Maybe I shouldn't hold the B button down, because. Alright! Cool, man! Oh no! No, no, no! Was that a 1-up? What was that? Oh, great. Come on, dude. No! Oh. Okay, well, I guess we're fixing to find out. Oh, forget it. Man, this thing got some weird controls. I just cannot believe how stiff. I've never played a game with such stiff controls. Okay, I don't know, man. Ooh, shoot! I haven't played this board, so I'm totally lost on this one. They got me on this one! Oh, no! Okay, what is it? I had a feeling that sucker's gonna fall. Okay. Hopefully, they give me something to... Oh, my gosh! Oh, no! No! Oh my gosh! Okay, that was stupid, man. Okay, so I run over. Where they fall from? Okay, man, can't believe that. Oh no, no, no! He throws fireballs. Oh. Okay. Okay. Alright. He throws fireballs! Okay, I can throw fireballs too now. Woo! I guess I'm gonna have to... Ugh! How you get up there? Can you get up there or what? Probably not. I don't even waste my time. Oh. Oh, wow. Uh-oh. Ooh. Come back here. That's good. Oh, my gosh, guys. I cannot stand how this guy moves. I mean, really. It's crazy. And there's nothing up here, right? Well, I'm gonna find out if there's something here. Maybe a flower. Oh, yay! Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. All right. All right. Yes. Cool, man. Cool. Oh, wow. So I rescued a fake princess. Let's see what. Thank you, Mario. Oh, Daisy. Oh my gosh, she's a fly. Oh my gosh. Okay, so the princess is a... Oh, cool. Okay. Oh, one man! Well, at least I got... Well, I died twice on that one, so I didn't actually get that one back. What's really gonna kill me before anything else is the stinking controls that they... Okay. Alright, so, Oh boy. Oh boy. I'm dead. I'm dead right here. I'm dead. Ooh. Ugh. Oh, wow. Let's see if I can go down this pipe. Alright. What the heck is all this mess? Okay, How do you get up there? How do you get up there? No, I don't want to go in the pipe! Can I go back down? Ah! You can't even hit those! What's up with that? So, if I can't hit them with that, then I can't... Oh crap. Alright, where's another one? Ooh, I need that! I don't wanna run fast because when you run fast... Shoot, if I run fast, I would've killed myself. So, if I do not care. Uh oh, this ain't no good. Oh gosh. Don't tell me I can't kill those things either. Let's see. I can't even kill those things. Whew! Oh my gosh. No, you little idiot. Dang. Well, there goes the extra man. Uh-oh. Oh, man. What if I could run and just, hold on. Probably not. No, okay. Well, anyway. Oh, gosh. Let's see if I can... Oh, you know what? That's what it is then, because... If I... Let's see if I can run straight. Okay, so if you go to the top, then that gives you the option to get extra lives. That's what that is. It didn't give me no option that time, and it did before. Oh, you little... Oh, man, I hope I go down that pipe and get something. Oh, no, not this crap again. Okay, whatever. Oh. Oh my gosh, really? Ooh. What is that? Okay, so I can't... Ooh. Woohoo! Okay, this is what I'm gonna do here. Ugh. Okay, why is he following me now? You little... Oh my gosh! I'm probably missing all kinds of power-ups and... Oh, man! I bet you 20 bucks, man, there was some, Ah! Good God. Woo! Hey, I can hit on... I can land on those things. I didn't know that. Man, that's gotta be a... Oh! No! Oh, man! Oh, shoot! You gotta be kidding. Oh! What? I thought I jumped on that before. Come on. Oh my god. What are you whining about over there? Frustrated about something. Oh, gosh. Okay, I'm not moving this time. You're not gonna get me this time. There we go. Can I go down this pot? Nope. Figures. Just completely jump over him. Oh! If I can't get up on that thing. Ugh. Wow. What is this? Okay, let's see if it gives me extra men this time, because I bet you that's what it is, though. Yep, that's exactly what it is. Oh, 3 men! Oh, I'm bad. I'm awesome. You know it. Y'all know it. Y'all know I'm awesome. Oh, crap. What is this? I'm under this. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, yeah. You know it. I mean, it's like a shooting... oh, my gosh. Like a shoot-em-up game. Hey, I'm down with this. I love shooters. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Not on an easy board like this. You gotta be kidding me. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay, can this get any harder? Oh my gosh. Extra man! Oh, and I just lost a man. Woo. Well, let's get some more coins up here. Okay. Oh! Oh no, that's easy! That's easy, man! Come on! He's easy! Man, I was just gonna say, man, you gotta be kidding me. Man, he's so easy and I got killed on him. What kind of crap is that? Man. And I suppose, here's another old Daisy, and she goes hopping off as a fly or something. Oh, no, it's an octopus this time. Okay. Oh, lordy. Alright, so. Oh! That's terrible. That is just plain out terrible. Oh my god, what is that thing? Ooh, ooh. I tell you one thing, man, these controls are scaring me half to death. I don't like these controls at all. Oh, let's see if there's something up here. Nah. I guess they don't have no, like, secret. Oh. Okay. Stop playing, dude. Okay. Oh my gosh. What is he doing? Over here. There you go. Thank you. Oh. Oh, man. Okay. I do not like these things right. Oh my god, now it's got two of them. Oh. Okay, what I'm gonna try to do. Oh, great. Look at that. They got coins going down the. Can I go down there or something? Or is it just trying to tempt me to go down there? What's up with that? Uh-oh. I don't know, I ain't taking no chances. They full of crap, yeah. They ain't getting me. Whoo, what is that? Oh my gosh. This game is just getting harder and harder. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Alright, so here comes a flying rock. Okay. Dang. That's great. That's just great. Oh, man. This is gonna be scary. Okay. Woo! Uh-oh. Oh my gosh. Ooh! Well, at least it saved my life anyway. Oh. Ooh! Oh my god, what's going on here? What's going on? Oh my gosh. No, I can't. I gotta get on that thing. Oh my gosh. Come on, man. Come on, give me a break, dude. Oh, shoot. And look at this. Okay, I'm gonna stay on this thing. Okay. Where's the next one? Oh man, I almost went in panic mode right there. Almost got killed. Ugh. Now I can't see nothing because of my camera's in the way. Okay. Oh my gosh. I wonder if I can. No. Come back. There goes my chance of an extra man. I can't believe that. Okay, well, shoot. Darn, man. the controls weren't so crazy. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Okay, got two... Oh, God! Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! I didn't even see that spider right there. Oh, my gosh. How am I going to get past... Okay, I'm gonna have to jump over him while he comes down. Okay. I wanna go down. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Come on, come on guys, come on, jump off, jump off. Ah, you idiot. Come on, be a mushroom! Yay! Look at this. Look at this little, look at this setup right here they got me in. Oh my gosh. Look at it. Ah, yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh my gosh. Oh crap. Nothing. Nothing. Oh, God. Oh, crap. This ain't even funny. And look at that. I had a spike come falling down on me, too. That's real nice. That's real nice. Thank you, guys. Ooh, God darn. Man, these controls are terrible. Okay, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna... Oh! Oh, man, I'm gonna lose every guy I got on this one part. I gotta get down there because it'd be a lot easier making that jump. Okay, I'm good. Oh no. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Okay, so I'm gonna have to jump over these guys. And they're down there, okay. That seems simple enough. But is it actually? Oh no. Oh my gosh. Yay! Man, I need a flower is what I need. I know something's fixing to fall right here. I know it is. No? Okay. Okay, let me take my time. I am not starting. Oh my gosh. Oh, not that again. Not that again. You've got to be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. Oh, you got to be kidding me, man. Oh. Oh my gosh. Okay, come on. Spider. I can't believe how hard this little game is. Isn't this supposed to be for kids? I mean, like Game Boy, right? I mean, come on. Of course, when this came out, I was a kid then. I never played it. Now there was a guy in a band class I was in. He had it. But man, I just kind of glimpsed at it. I thought it was neat as crap, man. Playing Nintendo. on the go like that, man. That was, shoot. Oh, my lordy. Oh, lordy. Oh, lordy, lordy, lordy. How many men I got? I got 3 men left. And I can't get past this part right here. This is crazy, man. It's the controls, man. The controls are so weird. Oh! I can't even jump on a rock! I can't jump on a rock! What the crap is that? I can jump on a spider, but I can't jump on a stinking rock. What's up with that, man? Oh my gosh. Oh, this is nuts. This is complete nuts. If I don't make it this time, that's it. This game over. And I had how many men? Oh my gosh, I made it. Oh my gosh. Ooh, ooh, I didn't even see that spider. Oh my gosh, I didn't see that spider there. Okay, so he's gonna have to come down. And I'm gonna have to run like this. Oh, they set me up. They set me up, man. Oh, they set me up. Hey, they put me ahead, though. That's good. Oh no. I can just make a run for it though, can I? And there's a ledge down there at the very bottom. I can just. Oh. Oh. Well, how was I supposed to know that though, man? Come on. Oh my gosh, dude. And I got 0 lives left too. 0. Oh man, this is not good. Oh my gosh. Well, I can tell you right now, this could be my last level. Oh my god, look at this. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. There's a ledge down there. I'm just going to take a run and jump leap for it. That's it. There must be something in that pipe up there. Oh! No! I bet you that was a mushroom. Oh man, I am so. Oh, that made me. Oh man, come on, dude. Then he cut me a break with that one. Come on, gotta be something in here. Come on, guys, help me out, guys. I only got one life left. That's it. I'm dead. Well, considering I never played a game before, I guess that was pretty good. Oh gosh. Alright, guys. That's it of episode 3 of Play to the Death. I gave it my best shot. I thought I did pretty good on being as I'd never played the game before. You know, well, I played the first 2 levels of first, like, board, like 1-1 and 1-2, but, as far as the other levels, I haven't played it, but yeah, it's very hard game, ridiculously hard. The controls are just so, I don't even know how to explain it. I don't even think there's words out there to explain how the way the controlling is, but man, it's just so ridiculous, man. But thanks guys for tuning in, thanks for watching, and I will see y'all again on episode 4. I haven't picked out a game yet, but I'll be looking, be going on YouTube, find some good games on certain systems that you know are popular or unpopular. But anyway, I'll see y'all guys later. Y'all take care. Bobby signing off.